Miari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu. Okay, so I am waiting for Wakfu to boot up.
A few moments later.
I want to get to level 30 because that's when all the action happens. According to dialogue in the game, that's what So I'm just hoping that I can get to level 30 pretty quick, because I'm at level 25 now. And I got there pretty quickly. I got there faster than I expected to. So I'm hoping that the same holds true for getting to level 30, that these next 5 levels will not take forever and a day. Get done. So I have 1 hour and 3 minutes to get some branchy legs and some peavey beaks. Let me go in my haven bag. Actually, never stops running. I can do that because I want to take out the ones that I have already in case I'm cutting it close time wise. I might not, I'm probably not going to get enough in time, but. If I were on the off chance that I did, I don't wanna waste time running to my bag and whatnot. So I know the Pee Wee Beaks are up by the mountain, that's where the Pee Wees are. And then the branchy legs are in the forest. I have to get those off of battling tree chickens. I think the only reason I was able to get so much bone powder is because I had already spent quite some time battling the skeletal monsters with Nietzsche. So I was kind of ahead of the game. I was a little ahead of the game on that front. Why am I doing this when I can just, you know what? Too late. I'm already here. So I can just go up here to the right and find the Draco Express to get the rest of the way to where I want to go. Because I do not want, what I don't want is to take forever to get to each location. Like, hold on. Yeah, I am. Here's another one of the mercenaries, though. See one of the ones I needed to talk to? Sheep. Guess not. I don't have anything to give, so. What do you do? Ooh, wait, hold on. Stop it. Do you have a profession? Hey you, what brings you to these parts? Oh, we don't get to talk to Melmac for anything, apparently. Wait, hold on, go back. Are you a farmer? Will you teach me how to farm? Betty Phoenix. What can I do for you? Hey, having a blast? As long as no one ransacks my fields, all's good in the hood, and otherwise, well, I'll pitchfork them. So long as the neighbors don't make too much noise either. I feel like there are peasants coming by every minute to pick up new quests from the Guild of Hunters, and they natter even more than at village parties. You seem to be very attached to your crops. And then some. I'll let you touch them, but be careful. I'm very particular about the number of crops in my field, and if I respect them, will I get a reward? As with the other clan members, respecting my wishes is essential if the ecosystem is to successfully flourish. For example, you see more scarce resources, whole hordes of monsters showing off their good health, and other nice surprises. You have to respect the wishes of others whenever you visit a new region. Actually, that could be useful. Says OT, but I'm assuming that's supposed to be okay. Teach me your ways. Teach me your ways, Betty. I want to take care of the ecosystem. I don't think they want to play tree huggers. Okay, yeah, you're not gonna teach me a profession yet. I must not be high enough of a level. Wait, go back! Where was the tray again? Can I use you? No, those must be for, like, for sale later on in the game, I don't know. Frio pelu, I am in Tata. It's cold. They got it cold in here. I don't know why everybody else in my house likes it cold. Too Puerto Rican for this shit. Anyway. Oh, yeah, no, that's... I lost track of what I was supposed to be doing. Do I want to go here, or do I want to fight the forest? I feel like the forest, I was doing better with the forest. You know what I'm saying? Like, I was good. I was getting through the battles a little bit more easily. Ooh! Spoke too soon, I think. Yikes. Are you by yourself? Yes. Good. Well, that was one. I know I'll do better if I fight more at a time, but I also don't want to die. So, there's that. Oh, he's gonna scurry to me pretty quick, so it's fine. See? He's a little shit. You to go around. Well, I guess you could go over this hill right here. Probably should have moved. Well, you know what? Things are still working out. I just want to turn around. There we go. I cannot. Any more moves. And this guy needs to come here so that I can put there. And yes. Oh, I got him. Are there not any of you that... Ooh! Oh, no. Are there not any of you where it's just like just one or two of y'all? You know what I'm saying? It's not like... The whole horde? This is too much. Yikes. What is that? Oh, that's somebody's... Somebody's little pet thing. guys. These little guys are the ones I want to fight. Bye-bye. I wouldn't mind fighting two at a time instead of having to always go one by one. But you know what? We're gonna work with what we got. Because, shoot. Put a doll. And face this way. Tell everyone to attack. Oh no, shit. They should auto-attack anyway. Because there's only one little character on the match. Must be some kind of web thing. Actually kind of cool. Resistance to Earth, don't you? No, that's the least. So let's... Oh! Okay. Wait a second, we learned something. For some reason, I thought he'd be the most resistant to Earth. Not the least. So, I don't like when he does that. This. And I only have one move. That's fine. This. Ourselves like so. Hopefully when I do this move, because if it just takes an act, certain characters' moves. You know, it seems like they're just fine. Oh, I got a bounce! I got a bounce! Okay. Ooh, I'm fighting that guy. Or that guy. Maybe this guy. I can't find. From all the way back here. Just do what works. You die. You can literally die. Just move one step back. Still alive. There we go. How many legs do I have? I have 6. Ooh, and a belt. Which is better than this belt. Yup. Mm-hmm. Yep, before I forget, put this belt in my bag. Mm-hmm. I just need 4 more branching legs. I wish I could fight 4 of them. I don't think that's a good idea. I think maybe 3, and that would be pushing it. No. There's one of you. One of you is out here looking okay. So I seem to be doing better this go around, because last time it seemed like no matter what I did, I wasn't going to find, I wasn't getting the drops that was, out for. Maybe it increases likelihood whenever you, maybe it increases in likelihood. Oh, I can't. Might as well just one step back. It seems to be in front, behind, and yeah, the line. This is going in my little Sabito playbook. Always manages. Mm-hmm. everybody converge. Done, sir. I didn't get a branch yet. I spoke too soon. I'm gonna flip around to branch you guys. Wait, 30.5. That's the first time I've seen 3. I may live to regret this. But I'm gonna try. I'm gonna see. Maybe? We're gonna see. Nope! Was not prepared for that. Now we know. So he can also summon things. I'm not the only one with that ability! Set them to fight, to go for him. Don't you spawn, nothing else. Okay, I'm taking out all of my little thingies. Don't like it. Don't like that. Everybody is talking. That's what needs to happen. I need to put some dolls that heal on the board, probably. I don't think they heal enough. They don't heal fast enough. Summoning any other critters on the board. I was only trying to fight 3, not 4. No, bitch, don't you do it. Didn't gonna need that. Big ass tree bitch. Focus on him. Did you just heal? What the fuck? Please don't both do that. Please don't both do that. Okay. Okay. Is everyone attacking me? That's fine, because I can put another one in these guys. Sucks. It's just like everyone knows to attack this guy. Not what I meant to do. Shit. I mean, my goodness. So we're just gonna be just gonna make sure now we nobody heal. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. Now so let's take out New strategy. get more than one of you. Okay. I should have been gone after. Because I keep healing him. I need to kill him. I should have been focused on them. But I didn't know. I didn't know from the beginning that they could do that. So the order is the medium-sized one, then the big one, because the little ones don't really do much. As many of these as freaking possible. Poison yo asses. I'm surprised I've survived this long. Let me not speak too soon. Of course I'm gonna spawn a banquet. Poisoned. How much health I have left. Oh, yes, I can. Right here. Heal me! Somebody heal me! Shit. I'm about to be dead. Everyone wants to stand by me. the point of having all these assholes on the board if they can't freaking help me? Hopefully I get a good bit of experience though, because this is something else. Now I know, just because it says 3, it doesn't mean it's gonna be 3. Yeah, we're all done. Yeah. Wah, wah, wah! Okay. That could have been worse. I lasted a decent bit. That was a long ass battle for somebody out of their depth. Like these bitches. I don't like tree corn. Oh, what just happened? What is that? What is that? Oh, you got knocked the fuck out too, huh, friend? Let's start back. Let's go back to basics. Alright, I need a confidence boost because I just got backed up. Wrecked. With a capital T at the end. With a capital T at the motherfucking end. No. You here. You. Are you still within range? No. You're out of range for that, but not a range for this. Leg, yes. I need how many more? 3 more. 3 more new legs. I wasted like half an hour on that one battle. I should have just ran away. I should have just ran the fuck away. Right off of you. That'd be nice. That's not what I needed. That's a carcass. Are you by yourself? No. Wait, but how many are there? Hold on. What is it that I'm fighting? Hold on. Oh no, there's a tree thorn in there. Fuck that. What about you? There's like a little moss girl. It's just right here. I can't click on it over there. Go down this way. Yeah, I'm way too much. Way too strong for me. Way too strong. Please let me get a leg from you. That's why I hate you so much. Because you were going to drag my ass over here. Move my space forward. Even though it's probably not the best idea, but it'll be okay. Now it's fine. It's by yourself, you can't do me that much damage. The more I can stomp your ass. You're gonna have to waste a move pulling me closer to you. You look like that. You're dead. No leg for me. Might as well be a little bit further back. You know what I'm saying? Might as well. I like this move. I can't do that. Can do that. saying, I thought you didn't have very much health left. Like, what's taking so long? Two pairs of boots, an amulet. Still only have 7 branchy legs. Like you hold it, say. There we go. Do you want me to come next to you? Marching orders. this happen? Like, how'd that work? Wait a second. I can find the bad guy, the branchy leg guy. If I'm not mistaken, these guys are pretty evasive when they're on their own. Hopefully these four little guys move enough to surround this guy. You bastard. Yup. That's what I was hoping for. I got a leg. That's what I'm talking about. I've only got one. I got one left. please be a quick battle. He will go first. Like you. Everybody corner him. Hiya! And then you eat. Okay. Yes! Branchy legs, branchy legs. I got 3 minutes. I got 3 minutes. Go this way. Do I have seeds of already? Let's see. Skin, we have golden skins, seeds, tofu pheromones. We have 2 of those. Larva skin. Nutella larva skin. That's funny. That's larva brains, larva mucus, larva skin. I have 6 of those. I don't see any seeds. Nope, no seeds. And, essence of race skeleton, I have 8 of those. The beaks, I have 3 already. Right? 3. I wish I would have turned into another shape. Baby, brashy legs, tree seeds. And then there's boss hunts. This. I just noticed a picture that my husband took. Being silly. Hims was being silly. A tab? What does this do? Oh, we can organize these better. Okay, so armor, clothing and armor can go in a separate tab. I like that. Everything else, so let's see. Clothing, armor. Adventure amulet. I already have those boots. Wait, this one is water and fire. This one is just water. This is an earth ring. Earth and water. Earth and water. But I'm the only one who can wear this. 7, 8. Wait. Come back. You are much stronger. Yeah. Wait. What the hell? Go here. Am I not high enough level? Oh, pendeja. That's what it is. You're 7, 8. You can go here. I can't put any of this shit up. Okay. That's why. Okay. So tab 1. And then this is all like random materials that I can use. Hey. To make stuff. I feel like all of these things are ingredients to make things. So and click. So this is tab 3, right? And I can name it materials. And we'll make it red, I guess. Okay. Nice. Tab 2 is clothing. Things that I can wear. I feel like you should be blue. And then this is going to be special items. We're gonna make it green. And we can even change the order. I like that. Look at me go. Because I genuinely don't know what some of this stuff is for. Ta-da! Materials are all there. You're good. You're good. Why do I have woaded stuff? I don't need this. I don't need these woaded rings. You need to go back in my chest. Wait. Let's double check. Maybe I took it out for a reason. No, nothing about wallets here. Okay, so for materials, wallet ring. You, I do need. Love you. Nuh-uh. Lies. You're a liar. You're a liar. I love you. What? You. All right, you need to go in materials, right? Could have been had my shit more organized. Now I know. Better late than never. Okay, so that was probably kind of boring for y'all who are watching. Put the clothes. Okay. Yep. Now I'm going to pause the game again. Or for the first time, for all you know. No, I'm gonna pause for real though and come back later, cause I got some stuff to do, messages to check and shit like that. So see y'all in the next video.